Okie dokie. Let's get this all working. Hunting for faces is live. Perfect. Okay. So, welcome, welcome. Welcome. Let me get myself a little more comfortable. Tonight, we'll be doing, just log out of some things. I want things to be a little smoother. Okay, so, as the title says, I will be hunting for faces. Now, for Leatherface, I only have Claudette's face. I still need to get Survivor Face, which is Jake, Leader Face, Dwight, and Athlete Face, Meg. I've gotten my Leatherface back up to a decent level to don't use a lot of hexes. But I have Huntress Lullaby 3, and I kind of want to try it. So I'm going to go for it. I'm not going to go throw the hunt. I do want to protect that Huntress, though. I'm going to use just Tinker 1 to make these guys a little more effective. Specifically, I think that one. Franklin's 2, and Remember Me 2. So I'll be able to slow the game down a bit. Even more. We're just gonna go for it. I wanna get a face. Come on, I need some Megs, some Dwights, and some Jakes so I can get some faces. I don't really like Claudette face much. Then again, the other faces. Ooh, 2 Jakes. And a Dwight. Come on, one more. Ace, okay, so screw you, Ace. I'm gonna be focusing on these 3. I think it's, I don't know if this is correct, but I do think it is 25 sacrifices per, is that right? I'm tempted to look it up. Let me look it up while I'm waiting for them to ready up. How's that ping? That's all pretty good. Let's see, Leatherface, let me see his faces. Okay, 20, so it is 25 per Jake, Meg, Dwight, Claudette. La 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 la. It's a weekend, and it's been a day or two since I've streamed. You know, the streams are actually not going that bad. I'm slowly getting new viewership, and I'm getting a couple new subscribers on YouTube. Every other day I just upload the stream to YouTube. Even if they're really long, can't really monetize them because they're too graphic. You know, this game is just too graphic, which is fine. I don't care. I'm not doing it for the money. I'm doing it just for fun. So yeah, you know, it's a something. You gotta start from somewhere. And I kinda wish I did this years ago. Not this game particularly, but some game. Whatever was popular a couple years ago on the Xbox One. I always worry that the internet's just gonna suck whenever I stream. My internet that I have has pretty great download speed. Its upload speed, that's not the best. My upload speed is like a fifth of the download speed. But, the Twitch, the streams usually go really smoothly and fine, and the transition as the upload to YouTube goes also really nice. It keeps a nice quality. I'm not sure if that's Xbox doing this, because anytime I record anything on my computer itself, it's pretty mediocre quality. It's not the best. But the Xbox keeps it pretty smooth. I'm gonna turn this down a bit. I don't want this to be too loud. Ooh, okay. Well, let's see where the totem is first. Oh, there it is. Okay. Totem's over this way. Now, if I just find the lovely obsession. Good, no one's on it yet. That's not the best place, but it is close to a couple generators. Which means if I secure these two generators... Okay, I don't want to go terribly far from... Okay, someone has an item. Listening. I want to hit that item out of their hands. Well, hello. Whoa, that was bad. He doesn't have an item. I don't have thanatophobia. I don't know why I didn't just check something, to be honest. Gonna hook him. And then I'm gonna kick this. And check on my totem. People should know. They should have heard that chainsaw and been like, oh, it's a Leatherface. Going through the back. Hoping whoever this is in here. Oh, well, you know what? I'm fine with that. I got one. That's one stack on Huntress, so it's going to be slightly slower. I'm really paranoid about this totem. I don't know why. I know why. It's not protected. Oh, damn it. Where'd you go? I saw an item, so I want to hit it. I want to knock that out of your hand. Okay. Why? Why did you do that? I wasn't even there. Why'd you hurl yourself out the window? Oh, you're my obsession. Okay, I'm going to go ahead. Risky. But I'm going to go for it. Oh, come on, I didn't lose him already, did I? There he is, see? And he has an item, too! So I'm not gonna chainsaw him, because that'll only count as one hit. Okay, well... Oh, shoot. That was smart of him. I should've just ran. I'll get a hit on him, though. Maybe. Give me that item! Where'd he go? Whoa, where'd he... Wait, I don't see his scratch marks anymore. There he is. Out of the corner of my eye. Okay, I'm gonna go check. Okay. Well, that's one stack on Remember Me, too. Go back in this house. Might have been touched. Yep. Damn it. Oh, he does have a medkit. Well, that's one. I can hit him again and again. I want to go check that generator over there. Shoot. Not doing the best. Let's go... Where? Oh! Wait. Okay, well... Saw someone? Yes, I did. Oh, I think it's the ace. Tis. Oh, you have an item, eh? Okay, that was terrible on my part. I always swing so early thinking the reach is, you know, not... Like, the reach is longer than it actually is. Okay, went through the window probably. Damn it! Where are you? Go this way. You did go this way. And then you went this way. Pallet? Ah. Got caught on the... Ooh, that probably shouldn't have hit you. Yeah, that definitely probably not should have. Basement! Okay. If I can make a basement play. Oh, I don't have, like, iron grasp or anything, which is a problem. I probably should have taken him actually towards my totem. That way I can stay close to it. I'd be close to generators, totems, you know, the like. He's gonna get out. Yeah! Ah, almost. Okay, well, this is not a good game, guys. Not a good game. Couldn't go out that window, but he can go out this window. Come on, I need you on the hook so I can get a point in Lullaby. Get back here, Ace. I don't need your face, Ace, but I need you on a hook. Okay, well, that was an odd corner there. I saw ya. Okay. Oh, wow, this is long. Okay, well, I suck. Yeah, I don't know why I went for that. Okay, well. Go on. I learn a little bit. I need you, Ace. I really do. Oh, why would I? I should have swung earlier. Well, hey, you guys get to see me suck. Didn't get my totem. Who's this? Okay. That's something. Something, guys. So, I'm gonna have one person on a hook. Huntress says a lullaby was wasted on this. And it's a... Oh, it's a damn Ace, though, is the problem. I don't need you, Ace. I need the kill of Jake. Where'd you go, Jakey boy? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I just saw you. You were hanging around here, you douchebag. Hmm. Okay, well, they got that door open. There! Ha ha ha! Spotted ya! Bingo, you are what I needed. Okay. Go straight, go straight. Oh, yes, you went straight! What?! Okay, no, I need you, Jake. I need you! Ah! Ah! Arg! I need Jake. Ace, call Jake back here. My heart's racing. I don't know where he went. No, my totem. Not like it mattered anymore. It's not Thrill of the Hunt. They might have thought it was Thrill of the Hunt. It's not, or I mean, No-Ed. It's not No-Ed though. Shoot, I want a Jake. If I see a Jake, I need to go for him. I just need to coax, or Dwight. I need to coax him out so I can chainsaw him. Watching my left. Where are you, Jake or Dwight? Ah, yes. You are who I need. I'm Chase. I don't care about the Ace anymore. Ooh, what was that? Oh, okay. He's probably gonna double back, isn't he? Oh, yes! I got a Jake, guys! Guys, I got a Jake. Okay. Okay, now, but we are in a little bit of a pickle. Because look how we're really close to this exit. And I can't let this Jake go because guess what? I need your face, Jake. Ace, how's it going? No. I screwed myself, guys. Guys, I screwed myself. I should have face camped him. Oh, that stun. Okay. Okay. No, you know what? I'm not risking it. Come on. Come on. I'm not risking it. I need your face, Jake. I need your face. This is the only reason I'm doing this. Oh, scratch marks. I saw those scratch marks, but where? Where be you? Huh. You can't fool me. You are what I need. Hey, you gotta... You do. Thank you. Okay. Oh, they left. Okay, good. Good. Okay, I secured one Jake. I did terrible. I'm sorry, Jake. I'm sorry I camped you. Okay, what? That was full. Shoot. One. I made a progress of one. I'm terrible. I mean, I'm not a good Leatherface in general. So this is no surprise to me that I can barely hook him. Okay, Huntress's lullaby. Probably not what I'm gonna go for next time. Ugh, so bad. I am playing against rank ones, which means they're really good, but I'm just really bad. And I'm fine with Salt. You know what? I camped him there. I camped to try to secure a Jake to come in and save the day. And it worked! Ugh. Okay, what do I have instead? Jeez, these are all... You know, I just don't have... Nope, I guess I'll just keep the Huntress. Why not? Let's try again. Try again, guys. I'll try again. So close. What do we got? Oh, I don't need Claudettes. Meg, okay. I got my intended target. Right there, Meg. What is that? No, it's nothing. Okay, so you just got a map. Just a map, eh? Dude face. Dude face. I don't need your face. I would like them to update Leatherface, you know, with these blank spots to add, you know, maybe Fang Face and Neo Face and David and Quentin, you know, Lori. Go ahead, just give us some more faces. Don't know who you are. Man, this game is stressful as a killer, I must say. The swamp's probably my least favorite. Both swamp maps. I'm not a big swamp map fan. I like the nurse map. I like the doctor map. Freddy's map is okay. It's not spectacular. I don't like Haddonfield, however you want to pronounce it. I like most of the trapper maps. Most of the base killer map are pretty good. I'm tired. I need to find Meg. I need to find my totem again. If it's in a really obvious place, I might just have to let it go. But if it's in a possibly strategic place... Okay. I need to kill Meg. I still don't like using... The chainsaw's good, but I prefer to secure hits. I don't want to rev up the chainsaw and then waste the time doing the chainsaw, or possibly stun myself. So, I prefer to use the mallet, the hammer. Just how it is. But if I played Hillbilly more, it would probably be the same way. Maybe that's why I'm not a great Leatherface or Hillbilly. Let's see if I see my totem in this little circle. No. I need something to offset. Oh, there it is. I'll say I need, sometimes it's hard to see because it's so small. I need something to offset. That's actually in a pretty good spot. This is it's in a corner. And it's shielded from view. It is next to a hook, which means if I hook someone on that hook, they'll probably find it. Let's see if my basement's here or not. It is! Nice, okay. Good. Kinda close to the totem. Megan! How's it going, Megan? Oh geez, okay, you lost me. Good job, good job, good job. I don't wanna, like, just... Oh, whoa, that was a little laggy. Wow, no, good. I like that new sound, that's a nice new sound. That's what I wanna secure a hit. Megan, I need your face! Perfecto. Where was that at? Oh, dropping hooks? Oh, okay. Hook up there, though. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Working on a generator. Okay. Actually, I'm fine with people purely sabotaging my hooks. Oh, no, 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 she's disconnecting, no! Oh, no, I need to hit her. Wait. Somebody already disconnected. Why is... Oh, maybe no one's doing hooks, maybe they're just standing still. Damn it! Well, at least I'll get the Meg. No, get... Let me get off. Wait, I am so... I am legitimately confused. A generator just finished. But I'm seeing... Okay, okay. Oh, I can kick this. Well, let's go investigate, shall we? This has to be a person just standing here. AFK, disconnecting. Where? Where? I'm so confused. What? Why? Did they disconnect while... Son of a Nazi. Someone back on this? Or has it just been done so much? No, yeah, that's been done so much. I need that Meg. I need the sacrificer. Where is she? Shoot. My guess is they ran this way. Oh! I want your map, Nia. Okay, okay. Yeah, that's right. You can't trick me that way, or that much. Okay, okay. Ah, shoot. No, I need to... Nope. New idea. New idea. I need to go after this Meg because, hey, I'm here about the face. I know she's pointing. I don't know what she's pointing for. Maybe she wanted the farm. I'm sorry. I need... Where'd you go? Where'd you go, you bastard? No. I can't have her bleed out. Oh, come on. I'm trying to listen. I really am trying to listen. Meg, where'd you get? Here's our map. Did she go up here? Damn it. If she just dies, I don't think that counts as a sacrifice. Which means I won't get her face. She's up! Where? Oh, I think I saw Nia. Yep. I don't need you, Nia. I need Meg. I need Meg. Take me to her. Take me to your leader. I should have just hooked her. Damn it. That was my fault. And now she's going to use her decisive strike. I'm fine with that. But I need this Meg. Come on, do it. Use it on me, boy. There you go. Big boy Nia. I need this Meg. The only person in this round that I need. She got away from me. Don't even care about you, Nia. No, wait, I probably should care about you. Oh, that was terrible! What? That was horrible! That was a mistake on your part. That's fine, though. Okay, well, shoot. I risk letting this Meg go if I hook her, but I'm gonna go ahead and hook this Nia because I had two others disconnect. No, I don't know what you're waving for. I don't know why you teabag. I need your face. That's the only reason I'm killing you, is I need your face. Nice flashlight though. I'm glad you realize that it's a little futile. Well, there's one face. The other two are Claudettes, so I guess I'm perfectly fine with them disconnecting. So be it. Oh! Where? Oh, here you are. Hello. That's a peculiar spot for a hatch. Damn it. It's gonna be really slow getting these. That last game was perfect because three of the four people, I needed their face. I needed those Jakes and Dwights, but I only got one. And this one, only one again. Oh, I don't get any point. I don't get. Okay. Well. Who knows? That could have been the last Meg face I needed. I highly guess, I know, whatever. It's probably not salt. The way they were playing, they're probably just messing around. Probably wanted more points or something. I'm sorry I couldn't give you more points. Go ahead and just tie these off real quickly. There we go. Okay, let me think. What do I want to do? Sacrifice. Let's do this. Let's get rid of... Nope, screw it. Let's just go right back in with the same build. I really would like to utilize the Huntress's lullaby, but I'm only getting like one or two hooks. Dwight. Meg. Okay, Claudette. And Lori. Can't do anything with you, and I already got your face, but that's two. Two possible victims, two faces. And thankfully for me, they are both wearing nice bright colors for me to see wherever we end up going. Let's hope it's I'm hoping it's a trapper map, maybe. Trapper, I'll take a wraith map. I'll take a... yeah, whatever. I'll take something. So... give me that Dwight. And give me that Meg face. Please. Please. I wish I was better. I wish I was better at Leatherface. I'm garbage. I'm mediocre. Scale from 1 to 10, I'm maybe a 4.5. I'm not great. I'm definitely better than Hillbilly. Or than Hillbilly. But... and this is just, you know, progress towards getting to a third prestige on my third killer. So I will take it. I'm going to save up those bloody party streamers, though, in hopes that whatever the Christmas event we get with the Wraith Cube patch, for those of you who didn't know, if you're watching this in the future on YouTube or whatnot, the Wraith Cube and the winter event is coming next patch for consoles and PC, as well as, oh, what is it? Not charity case, a head case and the 80s cosmetic DLC, which I think they're both, you have to pay, and I think they're going to be around $3. I'm not positive. Okay. Where's the totem first? Man, my eyes are just not what they used to be, I guess. Gotta get against this wood to see it. No. I guess I'll just run across it. Why can't I see this? Why are my eyes so bad? I'm getting too old. Oh, there it is. It was behind me the whole time. Hey, but a wraith map, I'll take it. Let's see how obvious this is. Oh, yeah, it's pretty obvious. It's right there. Just gonna listen for those generators. So we got... ooh! That's actually, if I can keep the shack, the basement shack, and then the two near... the two near my totem, I'll be in a good place. Was that a brand new part? Impressive, if so. Someone back there. I'm not going to spend a lot of time looking for him, though. I kind of... Scratches. Ah! I smell ya. I don't know who you are. Please be someone I need the face of, though. Where? Oh, it's Lori. Whoa, I like that. That was a very bizarre lag, but it worked to my benefit to get that hit. Okay, she's running this way. Do it. Jump out the end. Or, oh, yes! Oh, look at this! Look at this! Oh, what? Oh, you, okay. That's smart, moving away from the hook. No! No, Meg, no! Nero, you bastard! God! Ah, Meg! Okay, I got Franklin's for that, though, so you better watch out, Meg. What? Why are there scratches back here? Where'd they go? No! Meg! I want that Meg. I'm getting that Meg. I don't care about the Dwight. I want that flashlight out of your hands. Oh, I thought it was going to be smooth. Don't care about the Lori. I need both your face and your flashlight. I was kind of expecting her to blind me there. This is... you're already stressing me out, Meg. I can already just sense it. She knows where my totem is. Can't let that stand. No, you bastard! Ah, okay, good. Good. Okay, I can't let her live due to the... whoa, hey, that was a nice lock on, though. Okay, well, that was bad on my... I'm just swinging wildly now because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I wish you could look up when you're hooking. No, that'd be too OP. Here's one. And I... Did they get that one done over there? Probably did. Oh, no! You're both over here, though. I saw you, Lori. Where'd you go? Where? No? You know what? I was gonna say, I bet they're Survive with Friends. And I feel like this Meg indeed told him where they were. Damn it, Dwight! No, I need that Meg, you bastard! I don't have Deerstalker, but I'm gonna risk it. Nope, I'm not. Perfecto! Okay, as long as no one picked up the flashlight, which I don't think anyone did. They already got my hex, though. No, come on, I want to hit you. Come on. I like over-altruistic survivors, because it means they always just rush right in. Scratch marks going this way, this direction. I don't know why I thought that would hit. I really don't, but... They got my lullaby. Sad. I'm not a big hex totem person, so it's not surprising. Okay, you know what, hold on. I'm tanking here. Telling you, Survivor is just so much more relaxing. I'll be honest. I lost him. Oh, never mind. I mean, I did lose him. Okay, they're running around. Okay, nope. I'm not messing with it. You're what I need, Meg. Well. Yeah, they're definitely Survive with Friends. I can just smell it. Wait, are you over here, Dwight? You are. I want you in the basement, Dwight! Oh, you have your flashlight back! Mm-mm-mm-mm. Not letting that happen. Well, I mean, you're probably gonna let it happen. No? Okay. I think you have your flashlight back, I'll be honest, I'm not positive. Oh my god, these survivors. They're playing really well. And they're making me angry. They're doing good. No, okay. Where'd you go? Give me that flashlight first. I should have probably just revved and hit the locker or something, but I didn't. What are you doing? I was gonna say there's no pallet there. Whoa, you were waiting for your sprint burst. Nice, okay. Oh, wow! I should spin the opposite way. Bastard. Okay. Watch the wall. I'm gonna take her... Can I get her to the basement? Yep. I can. Hey, you know what? You should get a little closer with that so I can knock it out of your hands. That's what I think. Oh, yeah, they are definitely survival. I can just smell it. Oh, you bastards! Okay, hey, Dwight should be, like, right here, though. Oh, you serious? Are you serious, Dwight? You serious? Are you... Oh, okay. These guys are good. I'm definitely face camping one of these guys. I don't care anymore. They probably got this door open. That'd be my guess. Oh, there is a pallet over here, Dwight. Gonna put to good use, huh? Oh, switch places, okay. My heart is working so much because of these bastards. Okay. Okay. Taking you right over here. Close to the gate. That way I can monitor the gate. What? Oh, decisive stroke! Okay. I'm definitely... This game is making me angry. Good job, survivors. I must applaud you for being actually really good. Okay, here's one. Where they go? Come on. I know you're around here somewhere, you bastards. You dropped that damn flashlight. I need to force them out. That's all I really need to do. Yep. Look at that. Look at that. Look at them. Look at them. Yeah. Go on. Pallet. I'm fine with that. Now you're vulnerable. I think. Okay. Oh, they're gonna get him, maybe? Maybe? Okay, come on, come on. Please, Lordy. Lordy, Lordy, Lou. Lordy, Lordy, Lou. Okay, there's one. Come on, you bastards. Come on. Come get him. Go on. Wait a second. They're all injured. One more hit and they're down. They're gonna heal each other. I need the Dwight. This is stressing me out, guys. Oh, see, they got the other door open. Look at him lagging along there. Ooh, that might have been the wrong decision, Dwight. Okay. Okay. Oh, one of them didn't leave. Okay, no, I'm going for it. I can't risk them having, you know, like them organizing and coming and getting him. And the basement's here. He already uses a decisive strike, so I got a Dwight face, guys. Holy cow, my heart is racing. I haven't had a game make me this angry in a long time. Good. Thank the Lordy, that's one face. Hate survive with friends sometimes. Especially when they are all really high rank. You know, ones and twos. Got a last hit there, I think. Oh, somebody please just kill me. Kill me! My throat hurts now. I'm losing my rank because of these people. Look at all these decisive strikes. Three decisive strikes. My hands are numb. Give me an upgraded perk that I already have. No. Okay. Fine. You know what? I'm done. That match made me too angry. I'm done for the night. My throat hurts now. So, thank you all for watching. Holy cow. Don't get this game if you have anger problems. Not saying I have anger issues, but this game may cause you to have anger issues.